Cardioversion is a medical procedure that uses an electrical shock to restore an abnormal heart rhythm back to normal. We created this video to cover the medical definition and provide a brief overview of this topic. So, if you're ready, let's get into it. A patient with an irregular heart rhythm is often considered to be in a state of emergency, which requires intervention by trained medical professionals. Electrical therapy is often used to send a shock to the heart in order to attempt to return the rhythm back to normal. There are two primary types of electrical therapy, cardioversion and defibrillation. However, for this video, we're specifically focusing on cardioversion. As previously mentioned, cardioversion is a synchronized form of electrical therapy, which means that the electrical shock is delivered in synchrony with the patient's heart electrical activity. To be more specific, the shock is delivered during the R wave of the patient's cardiac cycle. This is important because if the shock were delivered during the T wave, it could inadvertently result in ventricular tachycardia or ventricular fibrillation, which are two life-threatening cardiac arrhythmias. Speaking of arrhythmias, cardioversion is typically only indicated whenever a tachyarrhythmia is present. These are considered to be organized arrhythmias that produce a high ventricular rate. Some examples include supraventricular tachycardia, atrial flutter, atrial fibrillation, and ventricular tachycardia with a pulse. Ventricular tachycardia in a patient without a pulse would require defibrillation, which is the other type of electrical shock therapy that is unsynchronized. We've covered defibrillation in greater detail in a separate video. However, in general, cardioversion uses less energy and the shock is not as powerful compared to defibrillation. Again, for this video, we just wanted to provide you with a brief overview of this topic. We'll be breaking it down into much more detail in a separate video. Real quick, guys, do me a huge favor and hit the like button. It really helps support the channel and I greatly, greatly appreciate it. And while you're down there, go ahead and click the subscribe button as well, because we have a ton of other videos on our channel that I think you will enjoy. Just a quick reminder, we are not doctors. This video is for educational and informational purposes only. And if you want to dive deeper and learn more about this topic, you can go to respiratorytherapyzone.com, where we have a ton of free study guides, practice questions, and other helpful resources. I'll drop links to everything you need right below this video down in the description. Thank you so much for watching all the way to the end. Have a blessed day, and as always, breathe easy, my friend.